Well, North Haven police are investigating a purse snatching incident that left one person injured. Police say it happened yesterday afternoon in the Target parking lot on Universal Drive. A person in a stolen vehicle allegedly approached a 90-year-old woman, then grabbed her purse. Police say the woman fell, injuring her hip and her hand. They say the stolen vehicle is a tan 2008 Saab and was last seen heading toward New Haven. If anyone has any information, they should contact police.